rolling about 80 miles an hour.
A man in a stolen truck races down 71 Highway the wrong way and crashes into three more vehicles. Good evening, everyone. It's a breaking news update at 5. The chase began in Raytown.
That's where police tell us they tried to stop a man after seeing him breaking into another vehicle. He then sped off the wrong way on 350 Highway, eventually getting on 71 Highway northbound in the southbound lanes.
We have team coverage tonight, starting with KMBC 9's Peggy Breit, where the crash happened, 55th and Prospect. Peggy?
Larry, it is cleared away here now, but take a look behind me and you can see the chalk marks of where the vehicles ended up. A couple hours ago, four vehicles crunched together on this spot in what police are calling a catastrophic crash. The red pickup apparently T-boned a vehicle that was traveling on 55th Street and pushed it into two more vehicles. Seven people were inside, six were taken to hospitals in serious condition. One couple we spoke with saw the truck coming right at them.
It's coming up on the wrong side of the highway. So she immediately took our vehicle and moved it closer over off the to the right to clear him some room that rolled by us at 80 miles an hour.
Police were on the ground and in the air trying to get the man to stop. At one point, they say, they only followed from their helicopter. But when the driver got back on 71 at 59th Street going the wrong way, one officer decided he had to try to stop him right away.
You know, at that point, you do what you need to do to get this individual stopped and keep people safe.
But it didn't quite work out that way. Now, coming up tonight at 6, you will meet Elroy's fiance, the woman who was driving when they were nearly hit, and hear how deeply this has affected her. We're live at 55th and Prospect. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Peggy. Team coverage continues. Aerials from News Chopper 9. KMBC 9's Johnny Rollins describes what he first saw.
A look from above in News Chopper 9, the southbound lanes of Bruce Watkins Drive, 71 Highway at 59th Street. A horrific scene, as you can see, a couple of vehicles here and another car sandwiched in between. Police on the scene, crime scene tape is up, and numerous emergency vehicles remain on the scene, although this after they had taken the victim from the white car to the hospital already. 71 Highway shut down, southbound 59th Street. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Johnny. Now-